Well, the Mahnomen County Sheriff has released dashcam video of one of their deputies shooting a woman. The sheriff says they're releasing it in the interest of transparency and the officer's safety. Lauren Lemanchek joins us now with more. Lauren?
Julie, Mahnomen County Deputy Dakota Zerny shot Shequoya Basswood during a traffic stop last month. Now, Basswood survived and has been charged with a crime, but the sheriff says since then, Deputy Zerny's been the subject of a wanted poster circulating online, which the sheriff says raises concerns for his safety. Here's the video. Now, we do want to warn you, it's graphic.
The video begins after the car Basswood and other passengers were riding in has already crashed after being pursued by police. Police say others in the car had run away, and Deputy Dakota Zerny told Basswood and another female to put their hands on the car. He is seen handcuffing the other passenger. The deputy suddenly backs up. Then this. In a statement on the county sheriff's office Facebook page, the sheriff says Zerny saw a gun in Basswood's possession and began to retreat. After he ordered her to drop the gun, the sheriff says Basswood then turned toward Deputy Zerny, cycled the action on the firearm, and pointed it at him. That's when Zerny fired. The sheriff says he then called for help and rendered medical aid.
The BCA is reviewing the case. At the time, Basswood did have an open arrest warrant for felony assault charges. She has since been charged with assault, use of force against a deadly force against a peace officer, felon in possession of a firearm, and attempted murder, all stemming from this incident in which she was shot. Julie?
All right. Thank you, Lauren.